game in Toronto where middle of the second period, goaltender was being yanked because they were down by four. A centering pass bounces high into over top of the goal. Rebound in front. Another shot and a good save with the glove. Comes in front. They score. Hyman finally jams it home. And it is 4-2, barring any other events on this one. But I don't think it will be challenged by anything.
Leafs great retrieving the pucks in this game. First, it was Nylander chipped it from the top of the crease. Went over the net, and then it was Nylander that eventually retrieved it behind the Ottawa goal. McCord thought he was coming out to his right, and just as he sort of glanced to try to cheat to the right post, Nylander reversed it and threw it out the other side, so Zach Hyman actually had an empty net to put it in.
Marcel Clements was the goaltender, or the coach of the Wolves when that happened.
Clement, yeah.
So Zach Hyman has his second goal of the game.